Hello, this is Trent Reznor from the Ocean County Tax Assessment.
Yes, my
Yes, thank you, ma'am. We had an agent come by last calendar week to survey the land for the tax assessment.
Yes, I was here.
We had a report of vegetation in the yard.
Oh my God! I have two pots on top of the porch.
No, it's not an issue, ma'am. It's just it just that we had a report of vegetation. So as part of Mandate 17 and subsection B, the county has in part a stipulation for homegrown vegetation. And we require that up to 20% of homegrown vegetation need be donated to the town's farmers cooperative.
Okay, donate what? There's stuff to donate. The thing I didn't even try to grow before that stupid rabbit comes and eats it. And they tell you nothing.
The rabbit is not our concern. All we have is we have annotated 5 tomatoes. We would need to arrange for the county's farm car to pick up at least one of those tomatoes for donation.
There's no tomatoes. They get chewed up. There's nothing on it right now. What do you want to do? You want to take the pot with you? I don't understand that.
Well, he had assessed there were 5 tomatoes. 20% will be one tomato that we need to pick up.
Oh, my God. This is amazingly amazing.
It's not for me to decide, man. Maybe someone can make a smaller salad, a side salad.
Before I even get started, Okay,
yeah, I'm surprised to hear it. Usually tomato plants are fairly easy for beginners. They kind of grow themselves.
No, there's nothing on it. You tell me there's nothing on it. It's ridiculous.
Ma'am, we're not here to judge the size of your farm.
Farm?
Oh my God!
But ma'am, over one plant, the county does consider in the process of beginning a small farm.
One plant.
Okay. All right, fine.
That was everything, man. I'm just calling about the one tomato that you owe us.
Okay. Bye.
Tomato.
Why doesn't this cucumber have seeds?
You have to get deeper.
No, mine has seeds. You got to go deep.
Oh, because that's a zucchini, Sal. That's why it doesn't have.
Yeah,
any.
It's a zucchini. You dumbass! That's a zucchini.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Are you allowed to eat zucchini raw?
This is America, buddy. You do what you want.
Did you wash? By the way,
I did. Yeah, I washed them.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah.
You didn't wash the vegetables on them all before you started eating them, throwing them down your gullet?
Speaking of vegetables, boys, you guys remember last week I called my mom on the phone, disguised my voice, and I told her she wasn't allowed to have a farm in the yard.
Yes, that's right.
Well, she finally figured out this week that it was me calling her.
No.
So the jig is up. The jig is up.
All of a sudden, I just realized. You fooled me! They called me, I had a farm. I said, I don't have a farm. I have two plants. And then I said, the rabbit keeps eating the what? What are you going to yield? 20% of what? The rabbit keeps eating the tomatoes. I know what I'll do. I'll take all those tomatoes off.
You told me about you on the phone with the guy, but you told me you know that I'm the guy, so what are you telling me? I'm the guy.
It wasn't your voice that I heard, but that was you.
Who do you think the guy is?
These people that you made the guy call me and tell me all this.
She doesn't know it's you.
She thought it was somebody else. Probably thought it was me.
Who talked
the fuck on Michael and Gata?
Who talked to me?
That was me.
No, that was not you.
Yes, it was.
I didn't recognize your voice.
Oh, I'm a professional.
No.
How high are you in that video, by the way? You don't look like you're even on this planet in that video.
Hey, you guys aren't the only people growing stuff, all right?